Well, if you don't know your tail whips from your heel rewinds, then meet 17-year-old Bianca Dilworth. Look at her go.
Yeah, superb. Yeah, she's a three-time Australian scooter champion and is on a mission to spread the word about her sport. She joins us now from Redcliffe, just north of Brisbane. Good morning, Bianca. How are you doing? When did you get your first scooter?
Good morning.
It's a pleasure to speak to you. When did you get your first scooter and what was the first trick you learned?
I got my first scooter when I was about 9 years old, and I'd say my first trick was like a bunny hop, but my first like proper trick was like a tail whip, so yeah.
A tail whip? Oh, that's when you flip it under your feet. My kids were watching you, they're 3 and 5.
You know it.
You are their new hero, and if they break any bones,
yeah.
I might have to blame you. Just kidding.
My fault.
How many girls compete in this sport, though? This is brilliant to see. Is there rivalry between scooter riders as well and skateboarders?
Look, there's not as many girls in the sport as boys, but it's definitely growing. Like, over the years, it's definitely grown a lot. And in regards to, like, rivalry with skateboarders, look, sometimes they can be, but try and keep the peace, you know. We're all using the same place, so...
Yeah,
yeah, that's awesome, yes. Yeah.
Come here, roll with it.
Tell us about the World Roller Games. You came third at the World Roller Games in Barcelona in 2019. What happens there?
Yeah, so basically I do like qualifiers in my state and then an Australasian title. And then 2019 was the first year girls were invited to compete in the World Roller Games, and yeah, it was just an amazing experience. Like, for even to be invited was like, I don't know, a dream come true for me, like, you know. And then my goal was to make the final, and I ended up coming third place, so forever grateful and yeah, just thrilled about it.
That's awesome.
You're an absolute superstar on the scooter, and you're also about to finish school. Will you keep, is it scooting or scootering?
Scootering?
Scootering.
It doesn't matter, yeah.
Okay. Are you going to keep going?
Yeah.
Are there pro scooters? Scootering? Scooters?
Yeah, look, I'll definitely keep going, but I'm going to try and, like, study at university and obviously get on with my life as well. So I will definitely keep scootering, just maybe not compete as much. Yeah.
Yeah, fair
That's
enough.
Awesome. Looks like you'll be learning some new tricks in that
definitely...
rain today.
Oh, yeah, it's great. Hey, perfect day for it.
Oh, Bianca, you are lovely. Yeah. Keep doing you, lady, and thanks for talking to us today.
Oh, thanks so much for having me. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day.
You too.
Good on
you. Beautiful young lady.